Good evening and welcome to the Jacqueline Dupre Music Building here in Oxford. I'm Professor Wes Williams, Director of Torch, and we're delighted to be bringing you the concert live this evening as part of the Diversity and the British String Quartet Symposium, part of the Humanities Cultural Programme, itself one of the founding stones for the future Stephen A. Schwarzman Centre for the Humanities. The project has also been generously supported by Arts Council England, the RVW Trust, and supporters of the Villiers Quartet From Home Commissions Fund. The project that has led up to the symposium has been all about thinking about the British String Quartet as a lens through which to explore issues of identity, diversity, and inclusivity in British classical music. As a consequence, Diversity and the British String Quartet has been a collaboration between British Music and Music Education Specialist at the University of Oxford Faculty of Music, the Villiers Quartet, contemporary composers, and schools. The project has had several strands or fields of inquiry and action. In education first, it has worked with young people aged between 14 and 18 all around the country to compose their own string quartets, working with professional performers, academics, and composers. In the second strand, research, it has simultaneously evaluated the impact on young people in terms of changing their perceptions of classical music and their own relationship thereto. And finally, in the third strand, commissioning, the Villiers Quartet have commissioned five contemporary British composers to write from-home quartets, exploring the experience of writing music in Britain in the current historical moment. And then, of course, there's performance, which is why we're here tonight. We're here socially distancing while safely live streaming tonight's event, and we hope that you're all safe and well wherever you are in the world. It may be that many of you watching have enjoyed the first day of the symposium. And in any event, we're delighted that you've decided to join us for tonight's concert entitled Not Going Out, performed by the Villiers Quartet. The concert features world premieres of works by Florence Anna Maunders and Philip Herbert, works in their From Home commissions, and the Villiers Quartet will also play pieces by Dame Ethel Smyth and Alan Bush. We open the performance then with a world premiere of work by Florence Anna Maunders, written for the Villiers in this year. Florence herself states, and I quote, "The piece was intended from the start to be written as a response to lockdown, staying at home during the pandemic. The music, on one level, deals with that sense of being stuck in one place through restless ostinatos, looping repetitions, and obsessing over single pitches." End quote. It is then my pleasure to welcome the Villiers Quartet. They are Kate Stillman and Tamaki Higashi on violin, Carmen Flores on viola, and Leo Melvin on cello. Thank you.
Dame Ethel Smyth was an English composer and a member of the women's suffrage movement. She was the first woman to conduct the Berlin Philharmonic, and she was greatly admired by contemporaries such as Mahler and Tchaikovsky. Tonight, we perform her quartet in E minor, a significant work written in 1912.
Thank you. Our next world premiere is by Philip Herbert. The backdrop to this piece is the narrative of how elderly, vulnerable and disabled people were treated across the time scales of the pandemic when facing critical illness. This piece strives to capture in a microcosm the journey of a patient who straddles delirium, Parkinson's and loss of mobility, whilst relatives experience anxiety, concern, uneasiness, watchful concern and solicitude.
Alan Bush was a British composer, pianist, conductor, teacher, and a political activist. He was a committed communist, and his uncompromising political beliefs were often reflected in his music. His one-movement string quartet, Dialectic, is no exception. Alan Bush has said that his work, Dialectic, owes its title to its musical construction. The opening verse provide the source from which the whole movement is derived.
Thanks.
This brings us to the end of our evening at the Jacqueline Dupre Music Building. Thank you for joining us tonight, and we hope to see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. Thank you. Bye-bye.